This is the Greco from Alexia. Alexia's the girlfriend of Gregorio. We haven't explained that before, like 20 times. So we met Alexia through Gregorio. Gregorio was like, my girlfriend makes wine, and it's amazing. So, okay, so I tried some. Her wine's amazing. A couple of years ago, I went down to visit her, and they have this big yellow castle in the middle of these vineyards. It's amazing. So this year, I decided to buy the Fiano, Falanghina, the Greco, and the Sheshi. So the Sheshi is like a red blend. The Greco is amazing. So if you've never had Greco before, the name actually does come from Greco, the Greeks, because back in the day, the Greeks occupied the south, when they occupied Italy, in the south, they planted a lot of Greco grape. So that's where the name derives from. This is a 2017 vintage. So we're now 2021. This is her current vintage, 2017. Because what she does is she harvests it, bottles it, and then she leaves it to sit and age. So it just rests in the white wine bottle, in the bottle. So maybe all the flavors can then come together quite nicely. So when it's open, it's ready to drink, it's ready and it's exceptional. This is quite a full-bodied wine. Like for a white wine, it's got a lot of minerality. It's dry, but it's kind of like every mouthful is packed with flavor. So it's not like your light, quaffable, summery kind of wine. It takes a bit of thinking about when you're doing this. So if you like wines on the heavier side, your white wines on the heavier sort of side, then this is definitely one to give a go.